Monson, Maine, population 671. Imagine the surprise of the owner of the Quarry when she learned that her restaurant had been nominated for a James Beard Award.
How did they find us? Like, we live in the boonies.
Lou Laranta learned to cook while growing up in the Philippines. Her dishes are American favorites now, with a Filipino twist.
Why Monson?
Because I love this town, and I mean, my husband grew up here.
She earned her culinary degree at 47 years old.
Chateaubriand, like the end of a tenderloin, marinated Filipino style. This was, you know, the rich people in the Philippines eat it. I didn't, because I was poor. I love to feed people anyways.
So the first week in June, Lulu will head to Chicago, where the James Beard Award ceremony is held. She says win or lose, it's just an honor to be nominated. But what if she wins?
That, to me, that's beyond my wildest dream.